My first job was at age five because my mother and father, my mother was a nurse, my father electrician, they decided to start their own business. And we were at the stage where everyone in the whole family had to contribute. So my first job was moving boxes around and putting products in the shelves. I have great respect for what it takes to be an entrepreneur and to risk everything to start a business. And it requires that everyone contribute to the extent that they can.